Do you remember Yellowjacket? Well, he might still be alive. He was shrunken down violently at the end of Ant-Man, but that uneven shrinking could have caused his head to be enlarged, meaning he could be MODOK in the new Ant-Man movie with the sole goal of killing Scott Lang and getting his revenge.